Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. Today's project is to make some electric bike. We will see if it will work. We're going to use a DC motor 775. We will put all this thing together and see how it works. So enjoy the video. Here's the finished guy. Battery is charging. You can see here. We charge with this battery, with this charger. So you can see here, it's charging. Here is the motor. And here is the switch. And now, when this battery is charged, we will test this one and see if it works.